No, no, don't eat my sandwich.
No, you're not listening. You have to bedazzle the cat before you deep fry it. What do you mean you don't know what I'm talking? Sam! Samuel! Samantha! Your sneakers! Your kicks and your loafers are on the floor! Sam! 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 Sam, wake up! Sam! 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 Sam, wake up! Sam, wake up! Sam, I need you to wake up! Sam! 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 Sam, listen! Wake up! Sam! Wake up! Sam! 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 God. Sam. Oh good, Sam, you're up. Your shoes were on the floor! Yeah, and guess what? I tripped on them! I did! I walked in the door, flipped on the light, I was on the phone, wasn't looking, because I shouldn't have to be looking for your crap on the floor, and I just stumbled on them and fell on my face! Probably have to go to the hospital now. Probably at least, like, 7 bones dislocated. Probably. If I were to average.
I'm sorry.
No, Sam, don't even try to apologize, because it's not going to fix anything, because you leave your stuff everywhere, and your bed is unmade.
But that's your bed.
Well, that's not the point.
I'm sorry, okay?
No, Sam, okay, you know who you need to be like?
I don't know, Obama, Brad Pitt, Doug Rittenhouse? I mean, there's lots of people I could be like.
Just, you need to be like this guy over here, Zach. Zach, you know him? Our buddy, our pal, our friend? I took him to Sonic today, he's a nice guy. But he does his part as a roommate. He does his part around here. He cleans up and, hey Zach, did you take out the trash today? See, I told you, he took it out. He did, he really did. He's a good guy.
Yeah, you're right. And he's handsome. I'm gonna make him a pancake.
No. No, Sam, no. Look, you leave your stuff all over the floor.
Just Northern Customs.
No, Sam. Just don't. No. Don't even talk, okay?
I'm sorry.
I stumbled on.
I know.
I stumbled
just got
over your
lazy.
Shoes. I fell on my face. I probably have to go.
Yeah, your shoes are on the floor. I don't know how you do it in Canada, but we put our shoes away here. I tripped on them. I'm injured now, and I'm angry at you. And I really, I would love if you cleaned the room because you leave your stuff everywhere, and I'm just kind of tired of it because you just screw around and you leave your stuff.